Hey team, Candice and Chad Teron here from CrossFit Training Seminar staff. For today's workout, we have a classic benchmark workout, Kelly. 5 rounds for time, 400 meter run, into 30 box jumps, into 30 warbles.
For today's workout, we want to challenge you to complete the first 3 rounds at a pace that'll avoid causing muscle fatigue early on in the workout. So keep your transitions quick, keep your breaks short, and also look to run at a pace that allows you to get straight onto your box jumps.
To reduce muscle fatigue, warbles can be split into 3 sets of 10 reps with 3 to 5 breaths in between.
If the overall volume on this workout is just a little bit too much for you right now, we have a couple of options. You can decrease the distance on the run. You can look at decreasing the amount of reps on the box jumps or the warbles. You could even lighten the load on the warbles. For the box jumps, we could decrease the range of motion to which you jump to, or we could opt for step ups. Just making sure we fully extend the hip at the top before we step back down for the next rep.
All athletes should aim to finish this workout under 35 minutes, with advanced athletes finishing under 25 minutes.
Stay safe, work hard, and have fun.